Now, I want to talk to my gangbanger family. You make it very difficult for me.
Go ahead, stay there.
In the 60s, we knew who the enemy was. But in 2007, you're the enemy. It's black people killing black people. Black people robbing black people. Black people raping black people. I'm talking to you, and I cannot call for retaliation in matters of the slain when you have become the number one slayers of yourself and your own people.